Stade de France, Saint Denis is Italy against Austria. It's the final group game of Group B. So Italy know a win and they will definitely go through as group winners. A point could see them through, but it all depends on what Chile do against Cameroon. But it's all down to this. It's Italy versus Chile. So Italy versus Austria. So Italy, Michele's on the way. Says Albertini. Finds Maldini. Still Maldini. Finds Nesta. Bergomi. Pesotto finds Baggio. That's Bergomi. It's whipped in and it's taken away, but then as far as Di Livio, it's Inzaghi. That's cleared upfield for Austria. Here's Inzaghi, finds Cannavaro to Albertini. Albertini, finds Maldini. That's Inzaghi, Inzaghi turns, and his shot was charged down. So it could be in for fascinating last round of group matches. Wolfhart. Eimerhauser. He finds Schopp. Austria, they do also themselves. They have an outside chance of qualifying for the round of 16. There's Di Livio. Finds Del Piero. Baggio. Here is Baggio. Finds Borgoni. Cannavaro, that's Maldini, that's Cannavaro, there's Polster, Rainmeier, finds Schopp, and that'll go all the way through to Toldo. Baggio. Shot. That's Polster. Still Polster. Pfeifenberger. Wettel. whole start. To Austria, it's a Pfeifenberger to Emma Hauser. Manic knocks it long, and Emma Hauser picks it up now for Austria. It's Pfeifenberger. Emma Hauser. Cannavaro. Emma Hauser, and Emma Hauser's efforts and told her
we'll gather that.
There's a good game. So as things stand, it's an Austrian, which is going to kill you with 5 points. Austria will be going home. There's an Albertini. Lovely ball, Delivio could get there, but it's dealt with at the back by Austria. Pingy between these two sides, as neither side want to make a mistake, really. There's a Bergomi, into Pisotto, Albertini, oh, and the keeper saves it. Closest will come to the goal so far in this first half. There's a shot. Herzog. So Herzog brings it. So moving a free kick to Austria. Owen. Sordo managed to get the points at the second time round. Here comes Post now for Austria. It was Toldo. Another up in the air. There's Polster. Emerhauser. Rainman. Pisotto. Five is in that. There's Polestar. Finds Wetzel. As we're approaching half time, that's cleared away. There's Del Piero. Di Livio. Out to Maldini. Now here's Sharp. Still Sharp. Italy. Coming away. Slips up in there, and that will be half time here at the Stade de France. Italy nil, Austria nil. Both sides pretty much kind of beat each other out, really. Let's head back to the Stade de France to see if there'll be a breakthrough. Italy nil, Austria nil. Welcome back to the Stade de France in this Group B final game. So it's Herzog. Both sides pretty much cancelled each other out. in that first half. Oh, we're going to have a breakthrough in the second half. Olivier rides the challenge. Finds Baggio. Back to Albertini. There's Emerhauser. Shuttle to Wettel. There's Del Piero. Still Del Piero. Still Del Piero. Eventually he loses it. There's Nesta. There's it to Cannavaro, who finds Maldini. Challenge that. There's Di Livio. Yellow card to Cannavaro. Malic. And there's Malic. Pfeifenberger. Shot. Now just tripped out of play. Oh, and here's Polster. Polster's effort. I think he had more time than what he thought there. Still, Italy nil. Austria nil. Here's Inzaghi. Baggio. Finds Pissotto. Shuttle has to get that clear. Off the line. Di Livio with his corner now for Italy. He's headed away. Italy starting to put more pressure on the Austrians now. There is Maldini. Finds Pissotto. Comes out to Di Livio. He finds Maldini. That's a lovely ball. He's heading away. There's shot. There's a shuttle. Fire singer. Polster picks it up. He finds Herzog. Wettel. It's Emerhauser. Finds Pfeifenberger. Shot. Italy get it back to Inzaghi. That's a lovely ball to Del Piero. Del Piero shows. Charge down. Corner to Italy. Albertini to take this corner. Headed back. And shot. Finds Pfeifenberger to Rainmeier. Still Rainmeier. That's it back in. Soto. Oh, it's just over the head. I mean, Zardy. There's Albertini. Where's Di Livio? And that's going to be a free kick to Austria. I just feel that Italy could nick this, but I'm saying that, so could Austria. Albertini wins that back in midfield. He finds Pesotto. Still Pesotto.
Ah, that's a poor ball.
So he's working. Shot finds Emerhauser. Finds Rainmeier. There's Del Piero. Cannavaro. Shot. And that's going to be a free kick to Austria. And the other card to Baggio. Vinatero comes on for Maldini. Pesotto, Rainmeier, turn it up and in, Toldo should gather that, and he does. So there's about 5 minutes left. Are we going to get a winner here in the Stade de France? Says Albertini. That's going to be a free kick to Italy. Stober comes on for Wettel. Del Piero over this free kick and it hit the wall. And Wolfhard gathers up for Austria. There's Cannavaro. Finds Di Livio. To Baggio. There's Di Matteo. To Nesta. Finds Baggio. Di Livio. To Pesotto. Can you get a good ball in? Yes, you can. And Austria still haven't cleared it. This is Inzaghi. Oh, Del Piero was offside. So it wasn't counted anyway. Oh, we're going to get late drama here. 1 minute of added time. Here's Malik. Albertini finds Baggio. To Di Matteo. Bergomi. Well, it's finished. Italy 0, Austria 0. So Italy 0, Austria 0. In truth, both teams just really cancelled each other out. Italy move on to 5 points. Austria, they're out.